how do these beautiful gelatinous creatures pack such a painful punch? Jellyfish are soft because they are 95% water and are mostly made of a translucent gel-like substance called mesoglea. With such delicate bodies, they rely on thousands of venom-containing stinging cells called cnidocytes for protection and prey capture. Even baby jellyfish, the size of a pencil eraser, have the ability to sting.